I know you are. You have your right to follow your Hindu tradition. You have your right to follow your Hindu religion.
Can you stop filming?
No, it's public place, sir. Go ask the police. Watch your language. Calm down. It's public place. No time to stop. He will not stop recording. You think, baap, stop kar sakte hai, yaar, chali chali kar denge, yaar. What are you talking about, bro? Shut up, man. You kill our people, slaughter our people in Kashmir, and then you got the nerve to come here and stand? How dare you? The Modi administration, the whole world knows the Modi Indian government is a terrorist government. They are killing people. They are murdering Christians. They are murdering Muslims. They are murdering even their own other Hindus who they don't agree with. They are murdering Sikhs. We are here for love and to talk to you, but you don't want to talk. We are saying the pundits should be allowed back. Yes, the pundits, all the ancestral pundits, we are not going nowhere. We will never let you protest in Birmingham, ever.
Why not?
We will never let it. We will never allow it.
Who are you?
We are never allowed. We have a right. We have a right. International community. We have a right. Please stay away. Please stay away. Give me distance. Give me distance. Get out of my space. You will abuse our people in Kashmir. We will not tolerate it here. We will fight till the end last drop of blood. Our people will fight. You cannot challenge our people. We will fight till the last drop of blood. You will move from here. Hello. The way India moves us, we will move you from here. You will move from here. You will not stay here.
Shame on you! Terrorists!
Guys, can you please remain calm? Listen, I know you are frustrated, but please, you must remain civil. Please. Babu is a
terrorist!
We support the pundits returning to Kashmir, but what we do not support is